Finally, the solution to the problem everyone is looking for. Today, we have a tool that brings together all our difficulties.
In this video, I'm going to show you one of the most promising new AI tools out there, Dreamina, developed by CapCube.
If you want to create realistic images, turn them into animated scenes, or even make your avatar react to AI-generated music, all for free and online, this is for you.
Today, we'll walk through exactly how to generate a realistic image using just a simple prompt, animate it with camera motion and visual effects.
The best part of the video is that we will see how to animate an avatar using Dreamina. There's also a cool feature. We'll see how to animate avatar with audio and make it singing.
If you're looking to create impressive, original, and 100% faceless content, you're in the right place. Let's get started.
Just one thing. Support us, like, subscribe, and beautiful comment like you. If anyone has a question, leave it in the comments and I will answer everything.
The first thing we notice when we enter the interface is that these two features do not work. The solution here is very easy. All you have to do, go to Chrome Web Store, search for ZaneMate. I will leave the link in the description, add it to extensions, and there we go back to Dreamina and turn on VPN, refresh page, and let's start it. Let's start with the basics. Image generation using Dreamina. Once you're on dreamina.capcut.com, you'll see a prompt box at the top. Type a detailed description like, realistic young woman in natural light, short curly hair, standing in front of a large window, photography style. Dreamina will generate several image variations. You can tweak the settings. Style, photo, art, illustration, resolution, aspect ratio, 16:9, recommended for YouTube. Once you're happy with the result, download the image for the next step. Sure, Dreamina gives good results, but for me, Flux Pro Ultra is better for creating images. It gives great results. Now for the second step, image to video. Dreamina lets you turn your static image into a smooth animated clip with camera motion, lighting, and mood. Click the Image to Video tab, upload your image, and choose. Here, if we choose the 1.0 lab model, you will have the choice of camera control, random zoom in, zoom out, and speed movements, slow, normal, fast. For the S2.0 Pro, you don't have anything to change. Just the duration is 5 seconds. And that the results. Let Dreamina render the video. Once done, download it in HD. Now let's have fun. You can use your real-life picture to create a symbolic musical scene, or create any scene you want. As you can see, this tool is 100% free, as I mentioned to you before. Anyway, once you're on this AI avatar tab, the first step is to upload an image. So I'm going to upload this image, which I generated with Flux Pro Ultra. And then, for the audio, there are two options. You can type in the text here and then use an AI voices to speak it out. Or you can upload an audio clip. So I'm going to type out the text that I want him to say, and then here's where I can select different voices, choose the sound you like, and generate.
We have a tool that brings together all our difficulties. Finally, the solution to the
How can you watch a supernatural and realistic video and notice her body movements and hair details? Plus, they also move really realistically. Everything just looks realistic. I mean, if you just saw this video online, it would be so hard to tell that this was AI. Okay, I'm going to get rid of that frame and upload this AI-generated image of a man giving a lecture and pass this text that I want him to say, choose the voice, and click Generate.
Video, I'm going to show you one of the most promising new AI tools out there. In this video, I'm going to show you one of the most promising new AI tools out there.
How crazy is that? Again, notice the movements of his mouth and body and hands, and the shadows. So I want to test how the AI would animate this picture while he talks. And indeed it does a really good job. Notice it even places emphasis on certain words, and it makes his hand move during certain parts of the speech. This is so realistic. All right, next. Now it's time to try singing, so I'm going to upload this picture of a beautiful lady generated with Flux Pro Ultra, and then I'm going to upload a clip from another song which I generated with Riffusion. So let me play you the clip first.
city's ruin and the people cowering from the curse of day comes. They come.
Very nice. So let's click generate and see what that gives us.
And the lands, the city's ruin and the people cowering from the curse of day comes. They come.
Our results are pretty amazing. She looks like she's singing, though she's not very enthusiastic about it. She could definitely have added more focus and emotion to her expressions, but other than that, it's hard to find any faults with this. She blinks throughout the scene, so she doesn't look like a robot, she looks like she's singing the lyrics. Very nice generation. And by the way, let's talk about Riffusion. This is one of my favorite AI tools. You can generate full songs for free just with a simple prompt, or you can even add in your own lyrics. You will like it. There are so many things to see in it. Good, now let's try some singing example. So I'm going to upload this image generated something like rappers, always Flux Pro Ultra. And then I'm going to upload a rap song which I generated with Riffusion. Shout out to Riffusion because it's very easy with perfect results.
Yeah, too fast, too wild, too slick. Yeah, one shot, one mic, too quick.
Let's see the result.
Yeah, yeah, one shot, one mic, too quick. Yeah, yeah, no mess, no chance, too sick. Yeah, rap card, no better move real quick.
This is crazy. As you can see, there are errors in the video, but the quality is high and the sound matches the picture perfectly. Notice the errors, but the video is beautiful. It just needs to regenerate. Alright, now I wanted to test its ability to understand audio clips in different languages, so I'm going to upload this image I created with Flux Pro Ultra, and then I'm going to upload the Japanese clip. Let me play it for you.
Ne, 今日どんな一日だったの?
Okay, let's see if it can animate this image using the Japanese clip.
今日どんな一日だったの?
How is incredible. What I got is so cool. It perfectly syncs her lip movement with the Japanese voice. Plus, I noticed she moves her body, moves her head, blinks, and focuses on all the right parts. For Mel, you will not find a result like this anywhere else, and 100% free.
And that's it for today's video. I hope it brought you value, inspiration, or a spark to start creating with AI. If you enjoyed it, you already know what to do. Like, subscribe, and drop a comment below. Have a question? Leave it down there. I reply to everything. And if you want more AI tutorials, tips, or creative breakdowns, hit that bell, because the next one might be exactly what you're looking for. See you in the next episode. Peace, power, and next-gen AI energy.